Equa-quiz on aortic valve in parasternal short axis view and M-mode. Here are two images of aortic valve, one 2D echo in parasternal short axis and another M-mode tracing at aorta left atrium level. What are the findings and interpretation? Please subscribe to this channel for future updates. Click on the subscribe button. Press the bell icon after that for all updates. Two-dimensional parasternal short axis image shows the aortic valve in cross-section with right ventricular outflow tract anteriorly and left atrium posteriorly. The aortic valve is in open position and two leaflets have been marked by blue arrows. Opening is incomplete, though there is a good orifice. M-mode image shows an M-mode cut at the aorta left atrium level. Right ventricular outflow tract is seen anteriorly and left atrium posteriorly. Aortic valve and aortic valve motions are seen between the two. Vertical axis on M-mode is distance from the transducer. Horizontal axis is time. That is how it was called time motion mode, which was later shortened as M-mode. Aortic leaflets in open position are marked by blue arrows. Aortic valve closure line is marked by the yellow arrow. It is seen nearer the anterior aortic wall than the posterior wall. This eccentric closure is characteristic of bicuspid aortic valve. Central closure line of tri-leaflet aortic valve is shown here for comparison. This image also shows a short cycle due to a premature beat and a pause following it. Eccentricity of the aortic valve closure line can be quantified by calculating the eccentricity index. Eccentricity index is half of aortic lumen diameter divided by minimum distance of diastolic cusp echo from nearest aortic margin. In this image, the diastolic diameter of the aorta is represented by A. Half of it is taken for calculation of eccentricity index. B represents the minimum distance of the diastolic cusp echo from nearest aortic margin. In a study by Nanda and colleagues, the eccentricity index was low, 1 to 1.25, in tri-leaflet valves. Eccentricity index ranged from 1.5 to 5.6 with mean of 2.43 in those with bicuspid aortic valves. Here is a journal reference on echocardiography in bicuspid aortic valve. Please don't forget to subscribe to this channel for future updates and click on the bell icon for all updates. Thank you.